Let's get it over with. Did you expect anything else? Well then, let's get it over with. Did you expect anything else? Well then, let's get it over with. Well then, let's get it over with. Well then, let's get it over with. Did you expect anything else? Well then, let's get it over with. Did you expect anything else? Well then, let's get it over with. Well then, let's get it over with. Did you expect any? Well then, let's get it over with. 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 Did you expect anything? Well then, let's get it over with. Well then, let's get it over with. Well then, let's get it over with. Did you expect any? Well then, let's get it over with. 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 Did you expect anything else? Well then, let's get it over with. Did you expect any? Well then, let's get it over with. Did you expect anything else? Well then, let's get it over with. Well then, let's get it over with. Well then, let's get it over with. Did you expect anything else?
That's how you do it. Very nice.
Thank you. Did you come to look for a book too, Claude?
Yep, you too, Raina?
Yes, there's a book I want to find.
What are you reading, Raina?
Ah! Don't sneak up on me like that!
Sorry! I was just wondering what you were reading is all.
You mean this?
Yeah. What book is it? Huh. University Study. A how-to guide?
Yeah, I've been interested in going to college for a while now.
I didn't know you wanted to go to school, Raina.
I'm not at that point yet. I'm just curious about what it's like. Besides, I can't exactly make the commute from Arlia to Linga every day.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I know. How about I help you with your studies?
Huh?
If you're curious about college, then that means you want to continue studying, right? But you don't really need a university for that, Raina. You can study whatever you want, as long as you've got a teacher to help you. Guess you don't trust me. I had pretty good grades in school, you know.
Oh no, it's not bad. I was just so happy that you offered. Well then, lead away, Professor Kenny.
Professor? Okay then, where shall we begin? And that's how it works. Do you understand it?
That's really interesting.
That's enough for today, I think.
Thanks, Claude.
Dr. Guest.
Everything ready?
Yes, sir. Everything's in place.
Ready when you are. Well, are we ready for the ruins?
This looks a little rough.
I'll need to do my best. Ha! Twin thrust!
Meteor!
Crush!
Palm! Meteor!
Twin thrust!
Deep freeze! Ha! Twin thrust!
Dead end.
Yeah, I guess it's what any average person like you would say, dude. Me, I can open this up in like 2 seconds. Here, look. See this round thing? It's called a button. You push it, and then it'll open the way.
I think it's been 2 seconds.
It's these buttons! I think the contacts are off. It shouldn't take this long. Oh yeah! We have to push them both at the same time! Here, dude, go and push the other one.
Yeah, yeah.
Here goes. One, two... open.
We can handle this.
Oh, yeah!
Thank you.
Here they come!
I'll need to do my best.
Ha! Wow! Twin thrust! Breathe!
Sorry.
Thrust! Deep breathe! Meteor! Twin thrust! Meteor! Palm!
This is tough.
I'm not scared of this.
Ha! Meteor!
Twin
meteor!
Thrust!
Palm!
Ha! Silence!
Black saber!
Twin thrust!
Ha!
Twin thrust!
Be careful.
Well then, let's get it over with.
Ha!
Twin thrust!
Meteor! Palm!
Twin thrust!
Ha!
Twin
Meteor!
Thrust!
Oh, palm!
Gravity! Crush!
Twin ha! Thrust!
Black!
Feel.
This looks a little rough.
I'm not scared of this.
Ah!
Guard!
Black saber!
Meteor!
Guard!
Palm!
Ha!
Oh!
Da!
How'd that one feel?
This is tough!
Be careful!
Ha! Twin thrust!
Sorry.
Light! Twin thrust!
Gravity crush!
Yes! This is tough!
Don't let your guard down!
Ha!
Meteor Palm!
Twin Thrust!
Ha! Black Saber!
Ha! Ha! Twin Thrust!
Ha!
Gravity Crush!
Twin Thrust!
Meteor
Twin Thrust!
Ha! Deep Freeze!
Ha! Twin Thrust!
Ha!
Gravity Crush!
Twin Thrust!
How'd that one feel?
Thank you.
I'll need to do my best.
Be careful.
Black saber.
That's one for us.
The fittest.
The power.
Ooh, great.
Who's the man now?
Here they come!
We got enemies!
Twin thrust!
Meteor! Bomb!
Black saber!
Twin thrust! Twin thrust! Twin thrust!
Black saber!
Piercing blades!
Not too shabby.
Knowledge is power.
We can handle this.
Damn it!
We can handle this.
Damn it!
We can handle this. We can handle this.
Damn it!
Look! There it is! I found it! It's all here and
I think we all pitched in on this effort, Leon.
Yes, I suppose you didn't do as terribly as I expected.
Man, what a brat.
Oh, I don't know. I'm starting to find his act kind of cute.
Hey, don't go too far ahead, Leon. Huh?
I think there's a faint light coming from it.
That'd be the ore doing its work, wouldn't it?
Come on, dude. Let's just get this ore and get out of here.
Leon, behind you!
This is tough!
This looks a bit formidable.
Piercing blade!
Eight out of ten. Whoa!
Excellent!
I'm quite happy with this.
everyone okay?
I'm fine.
Where's Leon?
He was here a moment ago. You all right, Leon?
That monster! I've never seen anything like that! Not even in my books!
Guess you can't learn everything from the textbooks, huh?
Oh, come on!
Claude, we should just get this ore we came here for and get back.
Yeah, enough playing around. This should work. What's the pendant looking like now, Reyna?
It's back to normal. It must have reacted with the ore, huh?
Weird. I wonder what that pendant's made of. Here, Leon. This is the ore you wanted, right? Hang on to it.
Oh, okay.
The soldier's waiting for us on the coast. Let's go.
Worth 10 out of 10. Easier than I thought.
Oh, yeah!
Okay!
Meteor! Palm! Meteor! Palm!
That's one for us.
Nice.
Here they come!
Ha! Jump! Ah! Jump!
Black! Saber!
Ha! Jump!
Meteor! Palm!
Jump!
Ha!
Ha! Jump!
Da! Da! Ya!
Meteor!
Palm!
Saber!
Too shabby.
Okay.
All right.
This is bad.
I'm not scared of this.
Ha!
Ha!
Ha! Saber!
Ha!
That's one for us.
That was all me there.
You're back! How did it go, sir?
All according to plan. We've mined the ore, and the Lacour Hope's as good as done.
Brilliant, Dr. Guest. Did something happen to Dr. Guest?
No, I don't think so.
Welcome back, Dr. Guest. It must have been a hard journey.
Not really. I told you I could have done it by myself.
Well, now it's time to bring the ore to our king as quickly as possible.
All right.
Bunny!